If you like my dad's videos, please subscribe to QA Insights channel.
Hi, in this video, we are going to see how to install Influx database and Chronograf so that you can leverage LoadRunner Raw results. I have already posted a couple videos how to leverage LoadRunner Raw results, which will help you to export the results to JSON file or to Influx database. But in LinkedIn, I have got few messages how to leverage those two components. So you need to go to portal.influxdata.com/downloads. There you can see there are four components: Telegraph, Influx database, Chronograf, and Capacitor. We need to install only Chronograf actually, because LoadRunner 12.60, it comes with Influx database by default. If you go to your bin folder, see program files, microfocus, LoadRunner, bin, you can see there is a folder for Influx database. And you can see the appropriate configurations in the InfluxDB.conf file. So basically you need to download only Chronograf, but if you want to install both from the InfluxData.com, you can download and then you can create a repo between LoadRunner and Influx database. So before we start with installation, there is a procedure you need to follow. The one is make sure the port, the default port of Influx database and Chronograf is available in your laptop. So Influx database uses, I guess it's 8086, and Chronograf uses 8888. So make sure these ports are available. Otherwise you will face issues by default, but you can change it in the conf file so that you can bind your HTTP transfer to the custom port number. So first you need to click on the latest version. Do not download the nightly build, because nightly build in my system, it didn't work. So make sure you're downloading the latest stable version. And similarly, Chronograf also, you can download the latest version because there is no nightly build available for Chronograf. So in my system, I have installed Influx database in this path, and also I have installed Chronograf in this path. So first you have to run Influx database. So what you can do is you can just copy the path where you have stored the Influx database and invoke the command prompt. So just type cd change directory onto the path and just type Influx d.exe. So this will start running your Influx service. And if you go to localhost 8086, I guess. So you can see you are getting 404 page not found. So this is the port where Influx database is running, but do not worry if you are getting 404 page not found, because you cannot access the Influx database from the using HTTP protocol. So alternatively, you can use Influx database from the command prompt. So what you can do is you can go to the same folder and just type influx.exe. So this will go into the InfluxDB shell. And here you can use your commands, show databases. It will list out all the databases in the Influx database. So now we will see how to run Chronograf. So similarly, go to the folder path and copy the folder and go to command prompt. So I'm going to change the color to greenish, so that Chronograf is running on greenish and orange is running on Influx database. So just change directory and just type chronograph.exe. So this will run Chronograf service. It will bind your HTTP and then you can use the port number localhost 8888. Whenever you log in first time, it will ask you to create credentials, admin credentials. You can give admin. And then it will let you log in into the system. And by default, you can see the home page. And here you can go to InfluxDB admin, and then you can you can go to configuration, and here you can make a connection to Influx database using this port number. So that's it, guys, from my side. If you have any questions, please let me know in the comments. If not, please watch my other tutorials. Thanks for listening. Have a great day.
If you like my Dad's Videos, please subscribe to QA Insights channel.